one of the exercises we teach in our puppy school is something called place training or mat training. The reason we teach it is that the puppy learns to go on their place when asked, and it's a really useful skill to have either for in your house, in your kitchen, when visitors arrive, again going to the pub one day, which would be really nice. And I'm now being bitten by Betty, so we'll talk about biting as well in a minute. She's getting a little bit tired, so we'll just see how we go with this exercise. The mat training is a place of safety for the puppy, and we want the puppy to learn to go to their mat when asked. So I'm just using just a puppy mat that maybe goes in a crate or something like that, something that I can roll up and put in a backpack or take with me to the vets or anything like that. So this Betty does know her mat, she's had some training on it. Initially I'm just going to put it here on the patio furniture and then ask her to go on. So again, like the other exercises, I've got the food in my hand and I'm luring her by pointing my finger towards the mat. So we get her to go on it, we wait for her to lie down, and then we reward her. And then we bring her off. And then again, point to the mat, wait for her to lie down, make sure she doesn't fall off, and reward her. So again, point to the mat, wait till she follows my finger, give her a stroke. When she lies down, reward her. So now I'm going to call it mat. And I personally say on the mat, but some people just say mat and some people say place. So it really doesn't matter what you call it. If your dog is called Max or anything that sounds like mat, I probably wouldn't say on the mat because it sounds too similar. So you might want to say place or something that's a different sound to the cue. So Betty, mat. And reward. You notice I don't repeat things over and over. I don't want to start saying things over and over where Betty just hears the same cue, a bit like nagging at her. So I just say it once and I wait for her to get it right.
Good girl.
Betty.
Good girl.
Well done.
And I'm just going to
move the mat onto the patio so we've got a different surface.
Girl.
And then once she's learned the cue, I will start adding a bit of distance.